game room I use because I like games a lot. So that's, and that usually happens most of the time when at night, like if I'm here late at night, it's kind of one of the long writing sessions. It's usually me and Daryl Simmons. He's a writing partner with me, and we'll be here like late hours, and we have a hockey game back there, so we have a hockey tournament. And we keep, you know, score of who wins and who loses, so we've had this long-term, you know, competition, and I'm very far ahead right now, so probably will always be. We usually go inside the game where we play the games, and then we usually end up back in here finishing it out. So I don't know that I could be blessed any more than I am. Maybe some more hit records. Old-time favorite, old-school people that know about candy, that are junkaholics. They know about Boston Baked Beans. It's a favorite. My partner, Daryl, he's stuck on these. He's like almost like a vegetarian, but he can't get rid of this. It's just one of those vices that you just can't quite get rid of. I say it's a little healthy because at least it has peanuts in it. And that says something. Okay, so it's got a lot of candy around it. So.
Boston baby.